Hi, I'm Martin Holstein with Trellix. I'm the CTO for Cloud and AI.
What is front and center with regards to products and technology that you're doing?
Spoiler alert, it's AI. But we have a very different take on the way that we do AI. So I think for us, just seeing where we stand out in the market is a kind of a report card. And we get to check in every now and then and say, yeah, it looks like we're doing pretty well on this or that.
You mentioned artificial intelligence and Gen AI. Being a security ISV provider yourself, tell us how that's transforming the industry.
Why do I got to look at a dashboard if AI could tell me what happened at the spike in the dashboard? One of the interesting things that's happened with our customers is that when they start using our AI, they've used it to train their level one analysts into level three analysts overnight. And that, I think that's an underappreciated component of it, is that educational factor. So I, you know, no one knows exactly what's going to happen with who's going to do what in, you know, 5 years from now, but I think there's going to be a lot less having to read through charts and graphs, and a lot more, you know, thinking about, hey, how does this actually apply to what I'm trying to do?
You ready for a product tour?
Oh, yes, let's do it.
All right, let's do this.
Well, how is Amazon helping you guys with artificial intelligence and Gen AI?
Well, the big one thing is just Bedrock. It takes all the worry out of how do we run generative AI. It makes it really easy for us to explain to customers that they don't have any privacy worries with Gen AI, because we can guarantee that their data is going to stay exactly where they said that they would put it. We're not sharing their data with anyone. We know that Bedrock's not going to share their data with anyone. And we know that Bedrock is going to be rock solid. So that's been just a really powerful thing for us to build on.
All right, that was amazing.